I understand what it feels like to have a child who cannot communicate with you.
Hi.
Imagine not being able to understand anything.
Bed.
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 For the children that I work with, communication is their opportunity to connection.
Bed.
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 It opens up their eyes and their world to so many things.
Good job!
There's no connection without communication. Thanks to She's Connected by AT&T for investing in small businesses owned by women and helping me to connect to my community. Mi nombre es Tia Javier y el nombre de mi negocio es Bilingual Therapy. I am a mother, I am a wife, I'm an entrepreneur, I am also a therapist. A speech language pathologist is a professional that helps people to communicate, and we work throughout the lifespan from infancy all the way up to adulthood.
Good job.
My daughter, she was in school. I talked to the pediatrician and they did some testing on her and found out that she had a speech and language delay. We speak Spanish at home and there were no Spanish-speaking speech therapists. I wanted to do everything that I could to make sure that she would be successful and be able to talk. So that inspired me to become Richmond's bilingual speech therapist. And bilingual therapy opened September 2020. I recently purchased the building that we're currently in. It's a building on the same street that I grew up on, that I passed several times as a kid, and I never knew that one day I would own it. We see about 200 appointments a week.
Mi nombre es Sandra Herrera, mamá de Christopher Herrera y Efri Herrera Juárez. Ellos que no podían comunicarse conmigo y ahora, gracias a Dios, ya se expresan lo que ellos pueden. Me siento feliz por el progreso que tienen mis niños.
We have a wait list through next year. Hiring is one of the biggest challenges that I have because it's such a specific niche. So trying to find other people like me has been very difficult.
Hi, Tia.
Hi.
I'm calling to let you know that you have been selected as the winner of our She's Connected by AT&T Small Business Contest.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Congratulations.
The day that I got the call for the She's Connected by AT&T grant, I was just blown away. I won out of 6,700 applicants with a grant. My goal is to diversify the field and have more bilingual therapists. I plan on developing a training hub that offers Spanish courses. It's going to be a central place where clinicians and students can come to learn Spanish and develop their expertise in Spanish, and also learn the culture so that the community can have optimal service. Connectivity has enabled me to support my business in a lot of ways through devices. So we use a lot of our devices to communicate with each other, with my staff. We also can provide virtual teletherapy services and things like that. I don't think that anything would be possible without the power of connectivity. So without us connecting with others, who are we? The fact that we can connect through language, through being in spaces together, just empowers us as a people. With connectivity, we can go to every corner of the world.
Congratulations on joining the She's Connected by AT&T community, Tia.
Congratulations.
We can't wait to see your business flourish.
AT&T is changing what's possible for women entrepreneurs.